Hi guys, today I have another job lead for you. It's from TELUS International. And the position is Desktop Imaginary Study in the US. Basic information, country, United States of America, work style, remote, job type, freelance. The description and requirements are, to participate, you must be 18 years or older. You need to live and have the right to work in the U.S. We cannot accept participants from CAIL or VA. So these three states, they will not accept participants. Participants should have devices with ultra-wide mode that is equivalent to iPhone 11 or Samsung 20 or newer. Acceptable devices can be found in the drop-down list below. There are mobile phone mount plus Bluetooth remote examples, wireless Bluetooth remotes, display, shelf mount, no remote, desktop tripod, no remote, desktop tripod plus wireless remote, a smartwatch, contributors, service agreement below, and ICF must be signed in order to participate in this study. And the compensation is $3.75 per standard image. The minimum requirement is one calibration image plus one standard image. The maximum amount of image you can submit is 24, which will be $75, which corresponds to four sets with one calibration plus five standard images each. An example outcome. Compensation will be calculated. One calibration plus two standard images equals $7.50. One calibration plus three standard images equals $11.25. And it goes down and explains one calibration plus four standard images equals $15. And one calibration plus five standard images equals $18.75. The compensation will be paid once. The sets of pictures have passed the quality assessment. For payments in the U.S., taxpayer information, SSN or ITIN, is required to verify your payment. The compensation for the task already includes potential expenses with the required equipment, tripod mount. No extra payments will be made. Additional job description. In this study, you will take pictures with your smartphone of documents or small objects on a desktop or flat surface that have been occluded from the point of view of the webcam or display. The task takes approximately 2 hours. And if you're interested in this job, you go ahead and click now. Here, apply now to apply for this position. I hope this was helpful and that you will apply. Remember to subscribe. Remember to hit the notification bar so you'll know when new videos are out. Thank you for watching and have a great day.